want to trot. Sorry, I thought you wanted to canter. Good, good. You're good, you're good, you're good.
Okay.
So if you were showing now, now we play we are in triumph, where would you have her in the neck? I can see that you have to sit and take a little bit all the time to keep her head down.
Yeah.
She's not through. Because there's a reason why you do that. See, that looks better to me. So let's now say that you get to that spot, that's what I want to say, and you feel now she wants to pull this way. That's behind the cells.
Yeah.
That doesn't mean necessarily you have to change the neck. Then you can do strong half holds. You can get after her ass. You can, you know, a little bit. I don't care. But it doesn't mean that you should necessarily change her frame. Because she has the kind of neck, like if she's not kind of perfect there in the neck looks funny.
Yeah.
That doesn't mean it's not nice. I'm not saying it to be negative. Right there.
Yeah.
See that you should be able to go back there and she should want to keep going.
Yeah.
And don't be afraid going there. If you stop, then you should put her on. I don't care. But don't avoid it, because that's like peeing your pants to keep warm, it only lasts for a little bit. Yeah? Good. Come. And stretch a little up in your upper body so you also are not coming this way when you collect back. Come. Yeah, come. Yes. That tendency. There. Is that too heavy for you?
I can do it.
Half on again. I like it better because you're getting a clean rhythm. That's a good trot. You don't like that trot?
No, I like the trot.
So now she starts to pull a little down, then you half on top. Slightly. And try to do it invisibly. Like by sitting against the kind of... Yeah. Now again a little. So the sooner you feel it, the less it takes. The more invisible you can fix it. And again already. Yeah. And again. And again. And again. Okay, just keep it. You want to keep it a little looser. It's just the throat length. to a head, maybe left and right. Half hold again. Yes. Yes. Good. And then you try to soften. If it falls apart, then you only didn't have it anyway. Half hold again, half hold again, half hold again. Yes. Now soften the hand. Good. Plenty bending, plenty. You could probably even get five with a little less. That might make it easier to keep my friends in. Yeah? How's that? Enough bending. Is that enough bending if
yes.
you're watching,
yes.
Tammy? Yeah. Just because with that movement, if you do too much, it's hard to keep all corners under it. Yeah. When you make corrections,
yeah.
Really? How should I say that? Try to make them so that you are not losing the line more. Straight.
Okay.
I don't want you also just to hold it. You can make corrections, but not so it goes through the body, not that it necessarily. But the frame is good. Right brain enhances also. Exactly like if we were riding straight.
Yeah.
remember, what makes her good also is also that she had that a little bit to it.
Yes.
If you just take that away here.